2 years ago, promises is all I heard. Wait a minute, let me finish. 2 years ago, promises is all I heard. Out of your mouth. And now you wanna walk away, boy, and tear down the walls in this house. You used to tell me sweet things in the morning time. And all you do is hurt me and think that everything is fine. You better be careful what you say to me, 'cause it might turn around on you. You better be careful what you do to me, 'cause somebody might do it to you. Now who was there for you when your ass was out of work, nigga? All by myself, taking little man to church. So quick to hang up the phone when I step in the room. Then you wanna turn it all around. I'm getting tired of playing fool. You better be careful what you say to me, 'cause it might
bring the bill, and the Senate now pass the bill. But of them, they move to the permanent secretary, director, assistant director, and they are different parastatals to seek for job for some of us. And let me tell you, Sulaiman Asonya Adokwe is somebody that is less concerned about the press. He's not really interested, but if you should be opportune to be in parastatal, people are even more excited. When they donate for, they will get the press and donate it for. But Sulaiman Asonya has done a lot of it. But he's doing it because of God, and he's doing it to empower the youth and students. You understand? Please let me know.
Donated 20 million naira for the sake of all who's in Nasarawa State University to supply students of that institution for them to get good water. It was in his way that this gentleman makes the great man called retired General T.Y. Dejuma is being one of the most respected reservoirs of water in Nasarawa State University. My brother, it is in his way that students came out to protest and he was facing panels. The school panels, the state panels, even the federal panels. But he refused to mention a single name of any student that will be rusticated. Come, that is a plus. Not all comrades will come out and do that. If they see frustration, if they see intimidation, they need to come down and say, sir, I know who I came out to do this. But he was facing a panel of Nigerian military. But they were telling him to mention names. He said no. The Nigerian military were saying that Nigerian students from Nasarawa State University were intimidating Nigerian army with guns. He said, if truly Nigeria Army saw students with guns, please, where are the guns? Because the Nigeria Army will not see a civilian man holding a gun and without collecting them, those guns. If that is a fact, please bring those guns now. It is the only student union government president that faced panel in Nasarawa State University. And the professors, the doctors, were interrogating him and he stood stand and said that nothing will happen and I will never teach again. He said, if any student will be located in Nasarawa State University, that means the whole student of Nasarawa State University will be expelled and located. He's the only student union government president.
The classic teacher name of my men, Aluta Propeller. The Aluta Dragon, the Aluta Caterpillar. In short, right now I will call him the Aluta Pilot. Because he's the only man that will stand in front of other students who are in the back. I always say that he's the only comrade that if other comrades see him, they need to come out and say good morning, sir. He's the only comrade that anytime I see him, I need to stand and give him. Comrade, Kabiru, Kabiru, Kabiru. Because I have seen what he has done. I have seen the kind of attempt on his face. The Nigerian army were put in his court because they want him to surrender and he said no he will surrender. He's the only Nigerian student comrade in Nasarawa State University. I wasn't told I was here. Everybody ran away. That day, more than 15,000 students are from that time. If you don't mean you're missing yourself. But when the Nigerian army came for the second time, he said, don't think of what you have to do, please think of what you have to do. The man is not necessary for the peace. Because if like he died of my work to make this after the national city is going to come. The most respected, the most articulated comrade representing Nigeria comrade as well. I prefer to call him Aluta Propeller. Then that means I don't even need to call his name. But I call his name because not everybody knows him here. I'm talking about Comrade Tijani Omahmed. One of the most respected comrades. I'm talking about the president of Nasarawa South Students Forum, Nasir Abdullah. Comrades, next on the high table, please. I also want to see the local government coordinator. I'm talking about the chairman of all coordinators in Nasarawa State. I'm talking about the Nasarawa South Students Forum. The local government coordinator, chairman of all local government coordinators. Comrade Chikadi Abdullahi Kama. Honorable Musa Ibrahim. No way we talk about comradeship without recognizing the humans. Because it's in Nigerian constitution that there is a specific section for them. Comrade Senior, this is where I'm going to be. Very much, and also, please, if you are a coordinator of Nasarawa South Student Forum, please, I want to see you maybe. Okay, you can leave me here. Please, you are highly recognized. You are here well represented. You are welcome. Let me use this opportunity and pass this respected mic of mine. I'm not only the mic, but I will pass my mic down to you. National coordinator or the national president of Nasarawa State Youth Network. I'm talking about NASTINET.
To formally declare our support to Senator Sulaiman Asonya Adokwe in this press conference. Being the text of a press conference addressed by Ibrahim Kevin Udala, national president of Nasarawa State Youth Network, in collaboration with the Nasarawa South Student Forum, which is ably represented by my brother and friend here, Comrade Nasiru Abdullahi, the NASA National President. The this day, Thursday, 17 July 2014, at the New Era Hotel, Latvia, Nasarawa State. Fellow executive of NASCINET, Student Union President, here present, Comrade Rabiu Omame, the President, Student Union Government, Nasarawa State University. Greetings, Nigerian students. Gentlemen of the press, all protocol is duly and adequately observed. Declaration of support for distinguished Senator Sulaiman Asonya Adokwe, Wakile Abuatashi, Nasarawa Senatorial District, to continue beyond 2015. Greetings and best wishes are the first law of humanistic existence. Hence, I want to use this video to firstly welcome everyone here to this press conference, which is predicated upon the urgent need to put a final stop to some abnormalities occurring in Nasarawa South Senatorial District, and to declare our total support, unflinching and unconditional support for Senator Sulaiman Asonya Adokwe. The predictive ability of the world intellectual class is to study the past and present, and impetus for laying electric emphasis on futuristic postulation is one of the most intrinsic basis of intellectualism. Based on this synopsis, the leadership of Nasarawa State Student Network, in collaboration with the Nasarawa South Student Forum, wants to use this medium to correct the misinformation that the general public had been fed with, where some particular set of people were politically hired to discredit the pull up of our distinguished Senator Sulaiman Asonya Adokwe, the Chairman, Senate Committee on Services and Culture and Tourism, in the social media. The information and fact available before us has clearly shown that Senator Adokwe has improved the living condition of the people of Nasarawa Senatorial District. Non-stop investment in critical sector of education, economy, and youth empowerment. It is worthy to note that Sulaiman Adokwe has practically impacted a lot of things that are possible to the youth of Nasarawa South Senatorial District. As I speak to you, a lot of youth organizations and students are saying that Senator Sulaiman Asonya Adokwe must continue beyond 2015. We should understand that the legislative business or the National Assembly business or the education there or the politics that is happening there is for not for people that are one time in the Senate. We need people that have experience in the Senate, people that are there one time or the other, so that tomorrow we will be happy to see our leader, our brother, our uncle, Senator Sulaiman Asonya Adokwe, to become the Senate President of the Senator Adokwe, as one of the world-class sociologists who believe in the transformation of the education sector in Nasarawa State and to empower the future generation or leaders, has generously donated thousands of his size books at the level of primary school and helped offset WAEC and JAMB registration fee annually in Nasarawa South. Annual scholarship scheme to support those in the higher institution. Annual football competition, popularly known as SAR Project Football Competition, to support those to reduce the rate of youth restlessness and free computer training for the less privileged people in the Nasarawa South Senatorial District. It is no longer news that Senator Adokwe has constructed an renovated block of classroom in over 30 villages in Nasarawa South Senatorial District. And for the avoidance of doubt, here are the list of the schools. Government Secondary School Ginde, Government Secondary School Kepura, Government Secondary School Dudukuru, Government Secondary School Kiakele, Efuribo Primary School Awatashi, Government Secondary School Bokan City, Government Secondary School, and many more of the schools in the Nasarawa Senatorial District. We should understand that every generation has of their relative of the security discover their mission. It is either to fulfill it or to betray it. As the future generation of this country or as the leader of Nasarawa State in the nearest future, we believe that Senator Sulaiman Asonya Adokwe is the best candidate for us. Because as that senator, we go there and will be rubbish. If you check the business of the Senate, there is no one-time senator evening. And I don't want to mention them yet because we are not here to mention them. But you fully understand that there is no aside. We need to keep our religion aside. We need to keep all other sentiments aside and unite as a youth and student leader of Nasarawa Senatorial District to support our uncle, our brother, our friend. Somebody that is really ready to work with the youth, not to work for the youth. He's working with us. He's not working for us because he's there to represent us. As a layman person, he has also constructed an examination hall at Government Secondary School, Wusi, and Government Secondary School, Jigawa, in Awelo Kalkomen area. Science Laboratory at Opata, Library Information Communication Technology Center at Kiana Local Government. Also, in his deed to make people, we, the youth, and the future generation of Nasarawa Senatorial District, feel the more dividend of democracy in our senatorial district. Senator Adokwe has provided portable and safe drinking water to all health organizations standard. He served over 25 in the remote villages of our senatorial district, Azara, in our local government. Primary school health care, Bobby, Gidan Uba, Kadoroku, Muriyan Ajarabu, Akwanaja, Gidan Osa, Akani, and so other people. He said that when men hold the same idea, nothing can isolate them, not the word of prison, not the sword of cement. For a single idea and common goal suspended. As if people, as a youth or people that have futuristic ambition, we have unanimously agreed between the youth and student leaders in the Nasarawa Senatorial District to support Senator Sulaiman Adokwe. He built a bridge that connects Burumbu and Burumbu Alage. Transport their farm products. Area of agriculture. When the farm, they need the nearest market within the senatorial district to transport their goods so that it will be marketable or it will be sold to people within the neighboring village. As someone who grew up in the farming area with human feeling for the farmers, he has distributed thousands bags of fertilizer every rainy season. Since when he came on board in 2007 as a senator representing Nasarawa South Senatorial District, he has taken it as a duty to provide fertilizer for our fathers, our mothers, our brothers, our younger ones. They are so much interested in farming. He provide bags of fertilizer as a subsidy for them to continue their living. It is also a record that Sulaiman Asonya Adokwe has empowered over 300 widows in Nasarawa Senatorial District to form or organize their own family by forming a small scale business enterprise. It is also a record that over 150 youths, because we believe that the youth are the future leader of this country, and he believes in the evidence of democracy. But on his part, he's not interested in that because he's working with the youth. He's not working for us. That's one of the reasons why he's personally doing this thing as an interest to fulfill all righteousness, and he's doing it because of God. He's not doing it for people to see him. As we are here now, a young man with a promising future has been recently attacked by men of underworld that hamburgers. While on a journey to the extent that one of his hand is no more. Presently, he is the hospital receiving treatment in Makurdi, the capital city of Benue State. Senator Sulaiman Asonya Adokwe has spent over 400,000 naira for the young man to survive. As I speak to you right now, the young man is still in the hospital. If the hospital in Nigeria will not take care of the young man, believe me, you, the young man will be flew to India to continue with the treatment over there by the special case of God. Having known Senator Sulaiman Asonya Adokwe as a humble, detribalized, capable, amiable, palatable, dynamic, patient, and kind person, we have strong confidence in his leadership ability to provide the repair dividend of democracy to the people of Nasarawa South Senatorial District, irrespective of tribe or our religion differences. We are indeed, as you, the student leader of Nasarawa Senatorial District, impressed with Senator Sulaiman Asonya Adokwe programs and unusual feats or achievements recorded so far in the various sector and human empowerment, especially in the area of oversight function at the level of the 7th and 8th National Assembly. It is based on the affirmation that we are the student and youth leader in the Nasarawa Senatorial District are personally compelled to, on behalf of Nasarawa State Youth Network, in collaboration with Nasarawa South Student Forum, declare our total support, unflinching and unconditional support for our brother, our friend, our daddy, our distinguished Senator Sulaiman Asonya Adokwe. To continue beyond 2015 with this dividend of democracy to the good people of Nasarawa South Senatorial District, especially. By age, he's almost 60, but he believes that the youth and student constituency is the constituency he belongs. Believe me, you, that Senator has promised to continue with more dividend of democracy to the youth and student of Nasarawa Senatorial District. And those people in other parts of Nasarawa State that are not only from Nasarawa Senatorial District, but they are indigenous of Nasarawa State. I can categorically tell you today that recently our senator received National Association of Kefi Students, National Association of Akwankan Students, and NAIS, National Association of Emo Students, in his office. If you check the whole thing, Kefi and Akwanga are not from Nasarawa Senatorial, to Nasarawa South Senatorial District. But he has taken it as a duty, as someone that I have said earlier, that is ready to work with the youth, not to work for the youth. We strongly believe that with Senator Sulaiman Asonya Adokwe, the future of an ordinary man in Aguatashi, the future of an ordinary man in Latvia, the future of an ordinary youth leader or youth in Agarabu, the future of a youth or student with the support of the youth, students in particular, and people in general, Senator Sulaiman Asonya Adokwe, shall, as a matter of urgency, as a matter of fact, as a matter of dividend of democracy, as a matter of someone that has the interest of youth and students at heart, he shall succeed beyond 2015. I want to hear body put it on notice that as you, the student leader of Nasarawa State, We want to take it as a point of duty, as our duty, to canvass support for Senator Sulaiman Adokwe. It will be in form of campus to campus campaign. I just like, and we have the student union president government here because we have the NASA president, Latvia Student Association, of our elder brother who is here to support us, to guide us, to succeed. There will be a door-to-door campaign for Senator Sulaiman Adokwe. And campus to campus. And I want to assure you that by the special grace of God, I will dedicate my personal car. I will brand it with Senator Sulaiman Asonya Adokwe all over the car. After the support, I will be using it to beat this. We need your support. We need to work together as a partner in progress, as a partner that before the independence of this country, the media men has done wonderfully well. We want to tell you that you should work with us to see the success of Sulaiman Asonya Adokwe to continue beyond 2015. This press statement for a press conference is signed by Ibrahim Kabiru Dala, the national president, asking it. That's Nasarawa South Youth Network. And the national coordinator of Nasarawa South Student Forum, compelled, Abdullahi Nasu. Thank you very much.
Any question from the press man, please?
No question.
No question?
Yes, okay.